What's up, guys? We are here in Las Vegas, SHOT Show 2023, coming to you live from the floor in Las Vegas. And we are here with Ton Jones, who is having the time of his life because we're having a few technical difficulties with YouTube today. They keep shutting down our lives. Not sure why, but we're not going to talk about it.
Because it's me!
We're going to keep rolling.
Yes!
So, AirForce Airguns, some new things coming out this year, new innovations, some very cool things, and we are going to kick things off with the
Talon Bolt. Check this out.
Talon Bolt. Here we go.
Right here, we have the Talon Bolt ready to rock and roll.
Ready to ship.
Ready to ship.
You can buy it right now.
Yes.
Okay. What am I looking at?
You're looking at a gun that's just a little bit longer than the Condor SS.
Yeah.
With a few unique features. Let's start off at this end.
Yeah. Obviously, the bolt goes
in
there.
The bolt slides over here.
And it's protected.
It is protected. Fully protected and enclosed. And right here, it is a 400 grain, 18 inch bolt. And the bolt is unique because these are glow-in-the-dark vanes.
Okay.
We have a shatter-resistant knock on both ends.
Okay.
We have a unique hit marker right here, which will actually help you identify what kind of hit, or if it's clean, it's a complete miss.
Oh, so like if it goes to the animal, you find your bolt. If it's dark red, you know what you did. If it's no
dark
colors, you know what you did.
If it's dark red, you know you hit liver. If you hit lung, you get the bubbles.
Yeah.
If it's green, you got a gut shot. If it's clean, that means
shoot again.
Yep. You screwed up.
Error.
Yep. Yeah, you got the resistant, the shatter resistant rings on the front and back.
Okay.
So there's a lot of unique features built into this sucker. Then on top of that, you have a 2,000 PSI fill.
2,000
PSI fill.
Okay.
You don't need 3,000, which makes it so people with aluminum 80 scuba tanks can fill this.
Okay.
And it's the only adjustable Airgun on the market, being that you can, not only comes with a 232 orifice, it comes with the 180 orifice. So if you don't need to shoot 400 feet per second, put the other orifice on there and bring it down to 350.
Okay, now that's key too, especially when you're practicing shooting shots into the target, because a lot of these bolt guns that are shooting 500 feet per second, you shoot them into your target and you never get them back.
Yep, off into Never Never Land. And then even if you want it more adjustable, order the ring lock kit and bring it down even lower.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I mean, back in the day, there's hunting buffalo with 110 feet per second with a stick and a string. Let's be realistic.
How many shots do you get at 2,000 PSI fill?
You get four shots over 400 feet per second. Okay. And then this only uses 50 PSI per shot, so you get another 10 shots beyond that.
So Talon Bolt.
Talon Bolt, baby.
Ready to ship, ready to go.
Ready to rock and roll.
Have you taken anything with this?
So far, we've taken red deer, we've taken black buck, we've taken hog, and my freezer is full.
Perfect. This is going to be a fun year.
Oh, God.
All right. Love that. What's next?
All right. We got one other really cool thing. Raw Micro Hunter.
Wow.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
That thing, and from the outside, looks like just a really compact micro raw. But what's in here is unique. There is a unique, what we're calling a bark stripper. There is a bark stripper in here. It's adjustable, tunable, dampener, everything all built into this little itty bitty chamber.
Okay.
And you can remove it and put a moderator on the front.
Okay.
All in an itty bitty compact design, 3000 PSI fill.
Okay.
And you can put a moderator on the front.
What? And you can, adjustable?
Fully adjustable. Everything's all set up. Wow. 50 shots per field, of course, depending on what grain weight.
Sure.
And
what caliber?
177, 22, 25, and we're working on larger, but that's what we have at this point.
Okay. That's fun.
Oh, yeah. Micro Hunter, I mean, if you're like small game varmint.
Yeah, birds, it's a backpack gun.
This is the ultimate backpack.
All day long. This thing's fantastic. Light.
It.
What kind of power are we looking at?
It's, of course, depending on what you're shooting.
Sure.
There's a lot of variations for grain weight. If you're wanting to take down pigeons, rats, that's the money.
All day.
Yeah.
Killer. What do you call this?
It's the Raw Micro Hunter.
It's the Micro Hunter.
I call it badass.
Now, can you take this gun and turn it into that gun, or this is what it is, and if you want the raw, the rifle version.
There is a different chassis. This is a smaller, shorter chassis.
Okay.
Everything's smaller.
Okay. Killer. Backpack gun.
Oh, yeah.
There you go, dude. So, like I said, man, great innovation here. A lot of cool things coming out in the air gun world. You've got your big game hunter right here, the Talon Bolt. You've got your micro hunter right here for any other small game, backpack gun, which is, I mean, for those of you guys that run the woods and are looking for, you know, small game, varmint hunting, carrying the big rifle gets very annoying. Something like this, compact, move around, easy. I bet this would be a great turkey gun, too, because you could move around in your blind really well. Thanks.